This is a cold start demonstration of a Yanmar 2GM that came to my shop with a complete in-service failure secondary to really, really poor maintenance. The temperature is about 62 or 63 degrees, so it's not exactly screaming cold, but it is not, the engine has not been preheated. So we'll turn the key on and it just needs a little bit more throttle. As you can see, after the start,